Hi guys, how are you? This crafting with Sam here. So I did it. I don't know how well I am doing though. I haven't worked with squares since when I first began diamond painting. Like, this is probably the last one I'll ever do, because I'm not really liking it, but this one's not too bad because it's a partial. I'm not sure if I also set the date. It is May 26th, by the way. So, I thought I would come up on here. Like, so far, I'm doing okay, but it's really not easy. Like, right now, I'm just doing the outlining. Cause like, I finished one today, and the one I was doing on underneath, I'm like, you know what? Maybe I'll try it again, you know? Like I said, I've heard that diamond art club squares are one of the easiest to do. Then, like, rather than, like, Amazon or, you know. I am taking my time with this one because I am really nervous to do it. Like, after I said, like, I was never gonna go back to squares, I really meant it. That's how long I have not done squares. But I figured this one's not too bad. Let me try at least a little bit of the leg, and then if I don't end up liking it, I know where it's going to my friends, because, you know. I definitely just prefer round. That's my opinion. A lot of people like the squares better. I have my fan on, but I'm like, you guys probably can't even really hear me with the fan on, so I shut my fan off for the time being, and then I'll turn it back on after. Looks like it, no, okay, it's still raining, but it feels muggy. Give me 1 second, I think my mom's right, I think there's something. There's a vent. Oh, hallelujah, I fixed it. It was right. It was shut. Ha! How about that? Is our air's on? And that's really muggy in this room. Like, really muggy. Hold up. Who just messaged me? Okay, yeah, that's fine. I'll message her back after. Sorry. But how's everyone's day so far? I watched TikTok last night, I had ordered something from, I had ordered something off of a subscriber, and she actually lives in Canada, and, I watched her make it. It's so cool. When I get it in the mail, I'll do an unboxing of it. Like here, I can show you guys a little bit. You can see. I don't know. I'm really. That's why I only did, like, pulled up a little bit. I'm not doing all of it. So I know, like, if I did a good job of it or not. In order to keep myself going. Because. Yeah. I think my laundry's done too. I have to switch that. I still have to upload that other video, by the way. I took another video like I said I was going to do. About how long the dragon one that I got yesterday, the Firefly Dragon by Randall. I don't know his last name. So far, so good, I guess. If you did any squares, let me know down in the comments. I would love to know which ones you've done by Diamond Art Club. I have gotten a few of them, but I just, like I said, I gave them to my friend to do. Because I really don't like them that much. And yesterday, I also went to my friend's house for a little while, got me out of the house. I was happy about that. So, I also saw my grandma, too, for a little bit yesterday. Like really muggy. I don't like it. And you know what? They say too with squares and stuff. Squares, they do better detail. So they say. And on them in our club, I looked too. They still do have this one. It is on sale. So I did put it on the thing in my video yesterday and how much it was. Okay, so there's done a little bit of black. Have mercy. I'm just trying to take my time. That's all I'm doing. Does anyone, like, have any tips on, like, how they do squares and what works for them? Well, like, whether it's a multiplacer or doing it single by single. Right now, I'm just, like I said, doing a step at a time. One step at a time. That's a good song. Shoes actually really looking good. Okay, let me put on some relaxing music on in the background. I know I'm not really, I'm just like focusing, but I wanted you to see me, you know, work on a square. Because like I said, I haven't done it in years. I'm just gonna like, I just use YouTube. For that on my TV. So just listening and just relax. Cause that's what this is supposed to be about. If you want to see, I've done about that much with the shoe, and I'm actually really proud of myself. I'm not sure what time I'm at, that's all. I have till 2 o'clock because I'm going to be doing class soon, so that's why. Checking on the time. Almost on the shoe. And done. Yay. I find it really muggy in here, so I may have to change into shorts or something after 1:41, so that's, or no, that's 7:55, aha! It's just 1:81. Right there. Okay, so now on to 24 minutes. So you can see how for not doing it in 3 years, that's pretty good. still raining out. No, rain stopped. Oh, he's leaving. Yay, I have the house to myself. Hallelujah. I like it when I have the house to myself. Excuse me. That was close. And this is my first Betty Boop painting as well, which is weird because, you know, my grandma, she loves Betty Boop. I'm not giving her this one, but maybe down the road I'll get her like a small Betty Boop one to do, and I'll give it to her, but not this one. This one's mine. It's really starting, like, even though technically I'm only drawing like part of the lake, I'm really liking it. But I'm still not doing another square for lake ever. I prefer round, and this was just a one time thing, and yeah. I'm just really liking it because it's like 7 colors and it's really starting to come together. Hey, Nelly. Come on. And these actually do line up pretty nicely. Like, I'm having zero problems with these ones. The other ones I was doing were from, like, AliExpress. So, you know. come on. Go in. Doing that when I place there, baby girl. Like, go in. Minutes. I am almost done, you guys. So, like I said, I only was coming on here for a little bit just to show you, but I'm actually doing really good. That's where they went. When you hear that click in like that, I think that means they're in properly and that those suckers aren't going nowhere. I'm just gonna finish this. Okay, I'll show you guys, oops, how much I've got done, and then I'm gonna sign off as soon as I fix this one right here. So literally, that's how much I've gotten done. I am very proud of myself. I'm still kind of iffy on if I'm going to continue working on them or not. Probably not, because I don't like doing ones with big square paintings. But if it's something like this, then yes, I can probably work on all by myself. But yeah, no, I don't know yet. Let's wait and see. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys like this. And like I said, let me know down below if you have any tips and stuff. But here it is again. It's just about half a leg so far. Alrighty guys, stay safe everyone, and have a great rest of your day. Bye guys.